again today. Welcome to Settles Not Channel once again. I remain Joker Settle and our hollers are my funny husband.
This is Dire Settle, the most handsome yet the worst man of the year and the romantic of Ojabo.
So what are we discussing today? We are discussing about the breaking news and it's about the confession of Taribo West.
Some days ago we're still talking about
Corruption. Nigerian University of Corruption. You have to watch it back when Mr. Settle becomes the president of Nigeria. So watch that.
And today Taribo West just came up with this one that is very funny. Presently he's a pastor and I give kudos to him. I thank God for Jesus that has helped him to come out with the gospel truth. You know, he was explaining to Ross that while all of us are busy trying to die of hypertension,
while
we are watching super eagles,
they must pay for us.
They will not even pay us shishio. That's the most painful part. They are not going to pay if they win or not. But the people that are supposed to be winning the trophy for us, playing the soccer, they were playing the other soccer in the other room. Jesus explained to us by way of confession that one of the things they do when they are going for all those internationally, he and some of his teammates, they usually go out and import all this fine chikala.
Hotels, they hang them around
because they are not supposed to be with female when they are playing. No, that's one of the rules of sportsmanship. All the energy that you need to do sports, if you use it in what I don't want to mention. So what happened is that they will hang them around in all these hotels. Then when it is around
2 a.m.
on holy
hour, untimely hour. On holy heart, 2 a.m. that nobody can go about watching
them. They already have boys
that will go and bring them, to their hotel.
Because really, as a guiding rule in their camp, they cannot bring in those girls in what Yoruba called Ojumo. In the thick of the dark, 2 a.m. And you know when they bring them, you know they will hang them in the room like mirror. Then the following day, they will start playing
rubbish. They have no sense on the field.
Then I pity you.
Their opponents now.
You and I. You on hypertension.
Nigeria,
they cannot score.
Super Eagles.
They begin to play rubbish.
They scored somewhere else.
The goals they are supposed to score
for
the
Nigeria.
Pitch, they scored it somewhere else. This country. Kindly like this video.
Yes.
Share. Subscribe if you have not subscribed.
Please. And press the notification bell if you're new on this channel. Subscribe and press
the bell. And whenever you have the opportunity that we send you anywhere to represent this country, please don't play another match.
So it's been coming with you next time. We remain the Settlers. Come to love you,